Well, thank you, President Zelensky, dear Volodymyr. Today we can announce that the Netherlands and Denmark commit to transfer F-16 aircraft to Ukraine and the Ukrainian Air Force.
And I think that in this closest time we will have all these answers. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Good weekend.